Y'all working on today?
I'm working on a picture of you.
Oh,
shoot.
That's cool. What you got going on? What's that, John?
Oh, don't worry about it. Some special coming up.
Okay, cool. You know. What's coming up? What do we got cool now that the website's launched? What's the next?
The next is some really cool merchandise, maybe. Maybe stuff that's wearable. We don't really know yet, but it's gonna be dope as hell.
Okay, all right. I'm gonna take them through a walk through the shop because there's some crazy colors going on up there today. Love it. Now that the website's launched, we got new initiatives. We got a bunch of new stuff dropping, so make sure you follow us on all the platforms, Instagram, all that stuff. If you follow us on Twitter, you'd notice that we got locked out, reposting content like Mariah Carey drum covers. Unfortunately, we got too many copyright infringement notices that we never actually even saw, so we've been suspended on Twitter. Hoping it comes back soon, but bummer. Matt is cranking down on some bearing edges. Welcome back from vacation, Matt. It definitely feels great.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's all right, man. I was just saying, you're cranking down on some edges. You got a nice tan from your vacation.
Yeah, a little bit.
Heck yeah. Welcome back. We showed that in the last video. Coming through, getting his edges cut. Really cool blue one right here from Brian before. Oh, Brian, this is going to be amazing. 8x12, 14x16, 16x22, M5 maple shells, chrome hardware. Classy. This right here is for a very, very amazing artist that I've been a huge fan of for a long time. Getting a new kit right here. White ripple with 60s oyster pinstripes, maple shells with reinforcement rings, double 45 degree edges, 10x12, 14x16, 16x18, and a 20x22 kick drum, and a 7-inch deep by 14-inch snare drum, all with rear rings, M5 shells, buttery goodness, chrome hardware. Kit's gonna be sick. Dominic Gugino, this is a 7x10, 8x12, 14x16, and a 16x20 kick drum. Birch shells, really nice birch grain in there. Double 45 degree edges, black to purple burst with a slight distress. Wow, that's cool. Dominic, that thing's sick. Enjoy when you get it. What do you got going on over here, Tom?
Just wrapping some shells. Getting these finished up. I got a whole bunch of them to do today. 6 kits worth.
It's so loud in here.
I know. I'm like trying to yell, but...
That is going to be wicked cool. Holy moly, that's sick. John Watson, this is going to be an 8x12, 14x14, 14x16, 20x22, M5 maple. M5 maple with re-rings, chrome hardware, and it's gonna have lights just in the kick drum. Wicked cool.
Wow, look at this.
Justin Collins is getting this. 8x10, 9x12, 14x16, and an 18x20 kick drum. M5 maple shell, re-rings, and a 6.5x14 snare drum. Black nickel hardware, orange to yellow, satin fade. That is so sick. Hello.
Ah!
What do you got going on?
Picking parts for an order.
Sick.
Yeah.
Scott's loading up a 48-ply Fake Mama Jama into the CNC. Alright, that's what we got going on today. Comment below. Speaking of wearables, what type of wearables would you like to see SJC Drums do? That you can buy on our website. Comment below, we read it all. We'd love to hear what you guys want to see us do. And thanks for watching these. Don't forget to like and subscribe, all that good stuff, so we can keep doing them and making sure you like the content. Thanks everybody, later.